Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with my walkthrough for Facility 47. This is the second part of my walkthrough and it picks up right after the free part of the game ends. Here we go, enjoy. So we don't have the information we need for this key code, so we'll come back to it later.
Thank you. flight rate 2530.
Remember that, 2513. We're gonna use it soon. So remember, 2513 was what the recorder said, so that's what you want to put in here. So take a good look at this. You might need to come back a few more times. It's part of a puzzle in another room, but I'll show you how to solve that soon.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is where that rock hanging, or it was a piece of ice hanging in a little bit of a maze in the basement comes in. You can either go back a few times and look at it to see where it is, or you can just follow my directions. But either way, I think it's more fun to do it yourself, but I'll show you how to do it. So if you look at it, you need to use the levers to move it a little bit at a time. The way I'm going to do it is, let me show you. So it should go right. Let me see if that, just want to double check. Okay, another right. You want to make sure the green light goes on. See? Now it should be, it's a little bit of an annoying puzzle, but at least everything moves quickly between the screen. The screens, you don't have to wait for them to load. So now we just need to go up and around. So let me show you. Okay, so you want to now go up, right, up, right, up, up, left, left, down, left, left, left. Up, up, up. It should have worked. Yes. Okay, we still need something to break the ice though. Okay, so now you're gonna have three puzzles in which you have to cover every square on the grid to get the magnifying glass to the document. The first one is fairly straightforward. The other two will have X's blocking your way, but I'll show you how to do it. Okay, we can't use the card rewriter yet, but we'll come back to that soon. So notice the little drawings of the different specimens labeled A, B, C, D, and E. We need to collect all those. And number A is thankfully here for us right now. Okay, so remember onion? It was capital O, capital N, lowercase I, capital O, capital N. So you want to find those letters on the periodic table, and you'll get 8, 7, 2, 8, 8, 7. You get 8, 28, 8, 7. 8, 28, 8, 7. So remember that. So here we go, onion, 8, 28, 8, 7. Okay, so now we can make a level 5 key card. So here what you want to do is pay attention to the little letters and numbers on the side. So this is K4, so you want to find K4 and match that up and do that with each one. The next is J8. Oops, it's a little J8, and the last one is H2. Wait, that doesn't look right. Okay, so now look at the middle and it shows you where to start and end. This is for the level 5 access keypad. So remember that it starts, you want to pay attention to the arrows. So it starts, pretend it's a keypad. You get 1, 2, 3, 6, then 4, and then 0 is where it ends. So we're going to go back and use that. So use the key card. And now remember, it was 1, 2, 3, 6, 4, 0, enter. Thank you. So I just had the computer send a password reminder to a different computer. So let's go find it. Okay, so there's the 7. Get the passcode is 112267. So let's go back there. So 112267. So you want to read all the emails if you want, and then you want to open up Lab B3 through remote access. You can also play a version of this game in text if you want, which I don't know if it goes all the way, as I haven't tried it myself, but I did try a couple of scenes. Kind of cool. what commands worked before, so I'll let you figure that out. I don't want to waste time on this right now. So here what you want to do is turn some handles on the wall till this gauge reaches green. Just keep checking back. Ah, there we go. And if you want to go back through the other door again, you just pull this handle again, like so. But we need to go in there right now. So. So if you look at this, it tells you the operational temperature is between -5 and -3. So come over here and turn this until it gets up too much. Turn it slowly till it reaches that should be right. We can check here. Oh shoot, it's -2. Okay, so went too far. Wait, that doesn't make sense. Oh, -2. Let's check that. -3. Okay. So temperature set, but we don't have what we need, so let's go back. So this is a new area. I don't think you can access it until you see that video that shows you them walking towards it. But now you can access it and dig into the excavation site. So for this puzzle, you just need to match up all these hands so they each fill in a gap. I'll show you how. Now take the climbing gear and read the letter. Okay, we now have all five specimens, so put them in there. Okay, so what you want to do now, you can look at them, but they don't help you. You want to add, the dropper has something in it that changes the color. And now count, look at each of them and count the orange and pink cells and take note of them. So the first one has 4 orange, 2 pink. The second has 6 orange and 4 pink. The third has 5 orange and 6 pink. The fourth has 2 orange, 3 pink. And the fifth has 1 orange and 1 pink. So then come over here. And if you forgot those, I hope you wrote it down. But you want to find those coordinates. So the first one is 4 orange, and you can see X is orange, Y is pink. So A is 4 orange and 2 pink. B is 6 orange, 4 pink. C is 5 orange, 6 pink. Then D is 2 orange, 3 pink, and E is 1 orange, 1 pink. So you end up getting yellow, blue, purple, yellow, red. So go back now to this blackboard and enter how many cells we found. So the first one was 4 orange, 2 pink, 6 orange, 4 pink, 5 orange, 6 pink, 2 orange, 3 pink, 1 orange, 1 pink. Now add them up and you get 6, 10, 11, 5, and 2. And now, if you don't remember the colors, go back to the chart. But they go yellow, blue, purple, yellow, red. So yellow, blue, purple, yellow, red, yellow, blue, oops, go back to this, and yellow, blue, purple, yellow, red. And we're almost done. Take that punch card and go back to the frozen lab. So go to this machine, insert the punch card, press the green button. Now we're going to get an unknown compound. Unknown compound and go here, press open, insert the unknown compound, and it's Titan bacterium. So now keep pressing enter to learn about it. Okay, so now the decontamination chamber is on lockdown. So, let's enter again.
Anxious pathogen detected. Activating quarantine procedure.
So we have to find a different way out because this is not gonna work.
Decontamination.
So if you look here, though, there's a panel. So you need to connect the electricity like so. And now we can get out.
Quarantine breached. Evacuation procedure initiated.
And go back to the garage, get out of here, and go left. Now all these lights are lit up. We can follow them and see through the snow. Read this journal entry. Okay, so for this puzzle, you have to move all the pieces onto the green squares to add up to 270 volts. You'll see a little meter there that now says 20. I'll show you how to do it. Okay, what you need to do here is match the two frequencies using the three knobs, the dials. It's gonna happen, you're gonna have five different puzzles. Each time you get one right, a green light will light up. So I'll show you how to do it.
Thank you.
Okay, so now what's gonna happen when you leave the note? You're gonna get an SOS call, and you have a choice to respond or reject. Reject in this video because I already recorded the respond ending, so you can see that separately. But for now, I'll show you reject. And that's the end of the game. You can see the other alternate ending on my channel in a shorter video. And if you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye bye.